I didn't have a chance to give an SOS call, simply because I was ejected from the boat so quickly. I did not have a personal flotation device on me, and there were no boats in sight. Quickly realized, like I said, I was in a real bad situation, and made the decision that I was going to start swimming towards shore.